Hi, everybody. This is Steve Ludwig, and this is the Beatles Hour with Steve Ludwig at planetludwig.com. Here we are, show number 22. And on this edition, we are going to pay tribute to the memory of the one and only John Lennon. Can it be possible that it's been 35 years since the murder of this great man? Unbelievable. Well, we're going to listen to tribute songs throughout the next, 90 minutes, and I think you'll hear a few John songs thrown in there for good measure as well. No commercials on this one. It's all about John.
It was a Monday morning. I was coming in from a long trip on the road. I flagged a cab near the east side terminal. I said, please take me home. We drove up along Third Avenue, crossed through Central Park. When we came out at 72nd Street, I felt a cold chill in my heart. Every time I see the Dakota, I think about that night. Shots ringing out, the angry shouts, a man losing his life. Well, it's something we shouldn't dwell upon, but it's something we shouldn't ignore. Too many good men have been cut down. Let's pray there won't be any more. Rush hour traffic was bottled up. We slowly inched by. But I couldn't help staring at the scene of the crime. There was an old man sweeping last night's dirt out of a darkened vestibule, and a uniformed guard in a gold-trimmed cap watching the world pass in review. But every time I see the Dakota, I think about that night. Shouts, a man losing his life. Well, it's something we shouldn't dwell upon, but it's something we shouldn't ignore. Too many good men have been cut down. Let's pray there won't be any more. I don't believe in coincidence, so I either so long ago. Why? I wish this taxi would go faster. Oh, I wish the driver would try to leave this street and leave this old building far behind. I wish I could take these bitter thoughts and just shake them from my mind. But every time I see the Dakota, I still think of that night. Shots ringing out, the angry shouts, a man losing his life. Well, it's something we shouldn't dwell upon, but it's something we shouldn't ignore. Too many good men have been cut down. Let's pray there won't be any more. Living life in peace.
are places I remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. For people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more.
So many incredible nights in this building. A couple of them spring to mind. One was a concert after 9/11, which was such an incredibly emotional and amazing experience in the worst circumstances. But another was in the most joyous of circumstances. It was on the 28th of November in 1974. And we were joined on stage by a petrified John Lennon, who kept his side of the bargain, and because the record that we made together went to number one, he agreed to come on stage. And to be honest with you, I've never heard a reception for anyone like that in my life when he came. It still gives me goosebumps, and it still makes me very, very sad and happy at the same time, because we all know what happened a few years later, and I only ever sing this song at this place. Because it's the only place that it's appropriate to sing it, and it's too upsetting for me to sing it anywhere else. But this is called Empty Garden, in the memory of one of the world's most incredible men, musicians, songwriters, at John Lennon.
What happened here at the New York sunset disappeared. I found an empty garden among the flagstones there. Who left here? He must have been a gardener that cared a lot, who weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. Now it all looks strange. It's funny how I'm insect can damage so much grain. Garden by the brownstone door, and in the cracks along the sidewalk, nothing grows no more. Who lived here? He must have been a gardener that cared a lot, trees and grew a good crop. And we are so amazed, we're crippled and we're dazed. A gander like that one, no one can replace. And I've been
upon a time there was a working class hero who wanted to give power to the people. So he asked us to imagine a world of peace, love and truth, to give peace a chance. Do you want to know a secret from me to you? All you need is love, so love me do. And whether the music was acoustic or rock and roll, he walked the long and winding road till he wore out his rubber sole. With his old brown shoe, he broke walls and bridges down, made us come together, caused us all to twist and shout. He was the one to tell us what goes on. Number nine, number nine, revolution.
John, 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 oh John,
he was
was a paperback writer, as well as pen and verse. His best known publication was A Spaniard in the Works, and in his own right, he would write and write and write, cause you should do whatever gets you through the night. Every man has a woman who loves him more than any other, but for this boy who'd compared to John Lennon's mother, she's a woman named Yoko, she's something new. So hold on, John, because she loves you. This is real love, no more cover versions. Their love was just like starting over, two virgins. He was happier than anybody'd ever seen, but the boys at Abbey Road didn't want to let it be. John, 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 oh John, la-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. He went to live in New York City, but he lived on borrowed time, living life with the lions. He was shot by a jealous guy with a revolver, but don't ask me why. Life's little more than hello, goodbye, my. What a souvenir of their visit to America. Now he's going to Strawberry Fields forever. Hardly instant karma, but calm your nerves, cause this beautiful boy is now as free as a bird.
John, 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 oh John, 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 oh John.
You can see behind never died.
John Lennon, now he's on TV again. He's blaming Hole and Caulfield in the face of the lens. And each time he does it, he kills him again. Now who killed John Lennon? A loser with a pistol, a martyr's best friend. And each time he's televised, he kills him again. It's the price that he wanted when he loaded the gun. And each time he's mentioned, murder is done. Who killed John Lennon? No one. No one. He's on TV again. He's playing the hero. The network won't let us. He brings in the ratings for them. He's playing the hero. He's a killer. He's been convicted. He's been convicted. He's been convicted. Yeah. Yeah. Then he retrieves all the funds, and then he scrapes his percentage when the programs run. Now who killed John Lennon? A lawyer, an agent, big money's best friend. And each time he's televised, he kills him again. It's the price that they wanted when he emptied the gun. And each time he's televised, murder is done. So who killed John Lennon? A no one. A no.
turn you on. The dream is always strong. Do-do-do, bow, bow. And love, floating in the air, I can see you.
about now, I would like to bring on somebody for you. Want to tell you that, ask you to help me make this introduction. I'd like to say a name, and I'd like you to repeat the name. And then when we get through, we'll all add it up, and it ought to have some fun for you. Are you ready? Let me say it first. You repeat it after me. John. Paul. Ringo. George. I give you the one and only fabulous Beatles.
Sang it through the night. changed our lives. You changed the way music was made. All that you write, oh, you sing it. Oh, you sing it through the
dreaming. To do us a revolution. We've come together with the help from your friends, while your guitar gently weeps. We won't say goodbye, John. You will never die, John. We won't say goodbye, John. You will never die, John. Hello, goodbye. I've got a feeling you met Lucy in the sky. Imagine yesterday, we'll just let it be. It was such a long, winding road.
Sleep. An eagle, you soared so high, carried by the wind, 'neath the blue of the sky, like the painter who painted, like the poet who rhymed. You live forever beyond the limits of time. I can't imagine a world without you. I can't imagine dreams that won't come true. Say it isn't so. Say it just isn't true. 'Cause I can't imagine a world without you. To heaven, I hope that you're there. I know there's a reason why you're not here. Maybe it's to show us the dreams live on and the songs are still sung. The singer is gone, and I can't imagine a world without you. I can't imagine dreams that won't come true. Say it isn't so. Say it just isn't true. I can't imagine a world without you. I can't imagine,
I can't imagine
a world without you. No,
I can't imagine,
I can't imagine dreams that won't come true. Say it isn't so.
This is
Doctor, doctor, tell me the time of day. Another bottle's empty, another penny spent. He turned around and he slowly walked away. They shot him in the back and down he went. Shine your light, move it on. You burn so bright. Roll on down. From the Liverpool docks to the red light Hamburg streets, down in the quarry with the quarry men, playing to the big crowds, playing to the cheap seats. Another day in the life on your way to your journey. Shine your light, move it on. You burn so bright. Roll on down. Sailing through the trade winds bound for the south. Rags on your back just like any other slave. They tied your hands and they clamped your mouth. Wasn't no way out of that deep dark cave. Shine your light, move it on. Your burns are bright. Roll on down. I heard the news today, oh boy. They hauled your ship up on the shore. Now the city gone dark, there is no more joy. They tore the heart right out and cut it to the core. Shine your light, move it on. You burn so bright. Roll on, John. Put on your bags and get them. You won't be far from wrong. The sooner you go, the quicker you'll be back. You've been cooped up on an island far too long. Shine your light, move it on. You've been so bright. Slow down, you're moving way too fast. Come together right now, over me. Your bones are weary, you're about to breathe your last. Lord, you know how hard that it can be. You burn so bright. Roll on, John. Roll on, John, roll through the rain and snow. Take the right hand road and go where the buffalo go. They'll trap you in an ambush for you know. Now to sail back home. tiger burning bright. I pray the Lord my soul to keep in that forest of the night. Cover him over and let him sleep. Move it on, your pants are bright, and roll on down.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Paul Simon and Mr. John Lennon.
I'm John. I used to play with my partner, Paul.
I'm Paul. I used to play with my partner, Art.
I'm Andy. I used to play with my partner, Claudine.
This partner of yours, did you two do anything creative, Michael?
Well, I guess you could say we came up with three hits.
Oh, that's very good.
Yes.
Art and I did that in one day.
Oh, you did? Well, we were a little slow. You know, the music that you fellas wrote, though, really did influence my life. It influenced it quite a bit. As a matter of fact, it helped tell the story of me and my partner.
Any songs in particular, Andy?
Well, let's see. It started off, I Wanna Hold Your Hand, and it finished with Bridge Over Troubled Water.
True. Touching, touching. Shall
Thank
we
you.
Get on with it?
Let's do it.
Yeah, okay.
I was reading a magazine and thinking of a rock and roll song. The year was 1954 and I hadn't been playing that long when a man came on the radio and this is what he said. He said, I hate to break it to his fans, but Johnny Ace is dead. Yeah, yeah. Well, I really wasn't such a Johnny Ace fan, but I felt bad all the same. So I sent away for his photograph, and I waited till it came. It came all the way from Texas, with a sad and simple face. And they signed it on the bottom, from the late, great Johnny Ace. It was was the year of the Beatles, it was the year of the Stones, the year after JFK. We were staying up all night and giving the days away. And the music was flowing, amazing and blowing. On a cold December evening, I was walking through the Christmas time when a stranger came up and asked me if I had heard John Lennon die. And the two of us went to this bar and we stayed to close the place. And every song we played was for the late great Johnny.
Imagine all the people I'm really sad. I still miss John a great deal. I'll always miss him, you know, but it's still brand new.
When you heard about it, how did you hear about it?
Barbara's daughter called us up saying John's been shot. And so that drove me crazy, but you think as a... He's been shot, he's shot in the arm, shot in the leg. And then they came back and they said he's dead. Do you want to stop that now?
Yeah.
Because it's... It doesn't help, you know, but it always gets me upset. Don't know.
But it would be amazing if you didn't.
Yeah, he was a great friend.
Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time. It's easy.
George, you wrote a beautiful song after John Lennon died all those years ago, and one of the couplets in it, you wrote, "Living with good and bad, I always looked up to you," unquote. How did he influence John, influence you, and how did you influence him, do you think, through the years?
Well, it would be pretty hard to say just in a minute or so, but,
yeah.
You know, we grew up together. We, from the age of about... Maybe I was about 13 when I first met him. He was a tough guy, you know. He he wanted to do something different, and likewise so did I and Paul. And so we gained strength from each other, really, like that. He was always the noisy one, or the, you know, the cheeky one, the pushy one. He'd be a bit more outspoken than the others. And at the same time, I think that was important. You know, we had all those elements, John being, you know, a bit upmarket with the intellectuals, and Paul being cute, and, you know, Ringo being cuddly, and I was the quiet one. So, I mean, it all sort of worked out, but... You know, it would be difficult to say, hello, what was that? Beep, beep.
I don't know. You're okay, I think.
Something beeping in my headphone. But it would be hard to say just in a minute, you know, right. Because we grew up together. We spent many, many years together. And
but a lot of love and respect.
Yeah.
I'm shouting all about love. Well, they cheated you like a dog, and you were the one who had made it so clear all those years ago. Talking all about how to give, they don't act with much honesty.
Thank you. I'd like to do a song now that that I wrote especially for John. Let's hear it for John. I wrote this song to him after he passed away, and this is in the form of a conversation between me and him. And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, ooh, here today. Well, knowing you, you'd probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart. If you were here today, ooh. About the time we met, well, I suppose you could say that we were playing hard to get. Didn't understand a thing, but we could always sing. And what about the night we cried? Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. Never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile. And if I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, then you are here today. Ooh, 'cause you were in my song. Thank you.
Okay, put the red lights off.
Now, this is Johnny Rhythm just saying good night to you all, and God bless you.
All right, well, that's got it done, then. What are we going to do now?
Has he turned it off?
I think he has. Have you turned it off, lad?
Hey, Basher.
And they're still the same.
Turned it off, Basher.